Mom confronts her in front of the closet, smacks her around a bit, but Frank isn't taking that and bashes her in the head with the sewing machine. At first, she's like, oh my god, I can't believe we killed her. And now they're like, well, I guess we gotta take her somewhere and chop up her body. It's the 80s. You could totally get away with murder, dude. No one has phones or anything.